next 15 years there will be a lot of ascension. You know, when people go into the spiritual, from the physical body right into the spiritual body to higher dimensions, whatever. And what does he think about that?
So that he puts heavy. In Jil maybe iska tazkira hai, isai log ye mante hai ki agle 15 saal ke duran duniya khatam hone wali hai aur kafi log jo hai wo rohani tarakki karenge, khas taur par unko uthaya jayega, ek lihaz se jism se nikal jayenge, rohan ki nikal jayenge, bachaye jane ki kisi hadd tak rohani tarakki hogi, is line mein wo dakhil honge, aisa hai.
Yes, sahi hai.
Yes, that is the case. Yes,
Anjil bhi se Torat mein bhi hai
iska. This is found in the Bible. This is also found in the Torah, the Psalms of David.
Yehudi bhi yahi kehta hai.
For the Old Testament, the Jews says this also.
Is this then why we are reading and seeing and also inner knowing more of the ancient mysteries that are being brought to us again?
Is this the reason why we?
Yes.
Because all this is due to heaven. So that puchhe kya yahi wajah hai ki kuch jo پرانی تعلیمات ہیں لاکھوں سال پرانی وہ ظاہر ہو رہی ہیں اس وقت
دوبارہ آ رہی ہیں
دوبارہ آ رہی ہیں
ہاں بس وہی ہے موقع دے رہے ہیں اللہ تعالیٰ ان کو
yes that is the case and God is giving you a second chance giving you this last opportunity
اس کے بعد اور کوئی چانس نہیں اس تعلیم کے بعد
after this knowledge there is no other chance this is final
جو مذہب بنانے تھے بنا دیئے جو کتابیں بھیجنی تھی بھیج دیں بولے
what religions he created or sent he sent what books he had to send he sent this is it
بس آخری اس کے پاس محبت تھی جو اس کی لیکھی کے نیچے محبت آتی ہے آخری علم تھا
the last knowledge that he has now revealed is his love this is what your daughter saw in the sky he's sending his love down now no more opportunity sorry your granddaughter this is the last message this is his love
love کے آگے پھر کوئی message نہیں ہے
and there is no more message either in the eyes of love or after love or before it
aur wo jo kitabein mazhab bheje makhsoos logon tak mehdood tha isko sab ke liye usne aam kar diya
those books and the scriptures that were revealed they were for certain people at certain times but this love this message is now for all people it's not confined to any nation or people
koi aakhri chance hai na tab sab logon ke liye isko aam kar diya na
because this is the last chance the final opportunity This is why this knowledge is sent for all people, all the world.
और यही वजह इसमें कोई परहेज भी नहीं है जो खाता पिए खात सिर्फ उसे मोहब्बत बस वही काफी है.
This is why there are very little restrictions and obstructions in this path. For example, you could eat whatever you like, do whatever you like, as long as you just love God. His love is the goal and the objective.
تو پھر جب اللہ سے محبت ہو جاتی ہے نا تو پھر جو اللہ کو چیزیں پسند نہیں ہیں نا وہ خود بخود اس سے چھوٹ جاتی ہیں نا
once you start to love God and God loves you those things that he does not desire then slowly but surely person moves away from those things
یہ آخری پیغام ہے اس کے بعد کوئی پیغام نہیں ہے اس کے اور کیا پیغام ہوگا
This is the last message. There'll be no message after this. What message could come after this?
और ये ऐसा मैसेज है कि हर आदमी गर्दन हिलाता है.
The nature of this message is such that every person who listens to it will not die.
तो जिसको हर मज़ोब हर आदमी गर्दन झुकाता तो फिर सही है ना?
And the message listening to which every person every soul nods their head in acknowledgement and in affirmation. That must be the truth.
There are so many books and so many people, so many books to read, so many people to listen to, that it all comes back to that one knowing. And that's from the heart.
So, if there are so many books that are for reading, so many people that are for listening, but the soul, its soul, its mother, is just the heart. The heart. The heart. The
heart. The heart. The heart. The heart. The heart. The heart.
The essence is the love. The love of God.
اور جو اللہ سے محبت نہیں کر سکتے نا مذہبوں والے بھی تو وہ آج کل ایک دوسرے سے لڑ جھگڑے ہیں دنیا میں لگے ہوئے ہیں نا
so those people who have a religion and yet couldn't find the love of God they are the people who are fighting amongst each other and they're just lost in the world
تو ان کا دھیان اللہ کی طرف نہیں گیا بلکہ ان کا دھیان دنیا اور پیسے کی طرف ہے نا.
So their mind and their energies instead of going towards God, which is towards the world and money and wealth.
The beautiful thing is that here we are right here in Tucson, Arizona, we come from around the world and saying the same thing.
تو سب سے مزے والی بات یہ ہے کہ ہم یہاں ٹوسن میں بیٹھے ہیں اور دنیا کے دوسرے حصے سے یہاں تشریف لائے ہیں اور لیکن ایک ہی گفتگو ہے اور ایک ہی مشن ہے, ایک ہی مقصد ہے.
تو ہم کو بھی پتہ تھوڑے تھا, ہم بھی تمہاری طرح تھے نا, ہم کو بھی اللہ نے سکھایا نا, بھیجا نا, تو اگر وہ نہ بھیجتا تو ہم تم لوگوں میں کیسے بات کرتے, تم کو کیسے قائل کرتے.
So we didn't know this and it was God that chose this knowledge and taught us this knowledge and therefore we're sitting here before you and we're sharing this knowledge, otherwise how would we have known about this knowledge and how would we have known about you.
What I find interesting is that there is a woman, I don't even know her name, and there's a man by the name of Scallion who talks about the end times, about the floods, about the earthquakes, and about the volcanoes. And I know that you don't know about these people, and yet you come and say the same thing. So there has to be some truths in there. I mean, not only you speaking the truth, but they have seen the visions.
Sure. So many batari ki ek khatoon aur ek shakhs hai, Scallion naam, aur inko ye andaaza ki aap zahir mein unko mile nahi, lekin unhone bhi aisi patient ko yahan batayi hai دنیا کے آخر کے بارے میں کیسا ہونے والا, کچھ چیزیں ان کو نظر آئیں اور پھر آپ کا ان چیزوں کا تصدیق کر دینا واقعات کا, اس کا یہ مطلب ہے کہ یہ حق ہی اور سچ ہے.
The United States is supposed to look like after all these
happenings.
Yeah.
I don't think they have seen it. I don't see it after the
year. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I'm glad we have a small group tonight. It's more comfortable talking because the other times when I've attended, there were so many people that I just kept quiet because I figured they needed to talk.
یہ بڑا اچھا موقع ہے کہ میرے لحاظ سے اچھا ہوگا کہ کم لوگ آئیں تاکہ زیادہ آپ کی
گفتگو ہو گئی,
گفتگو ہوگی خاص بات ہے. میری طرح کے ہمارے لیے خاص, میرے اور میرے شوہر کے لیے خاص سعادت اور کرم کی بات ہے کہ آپ نے بخشش کی اور ہمارے گھر تشریف لیا اور کھانا بھی فرمایا اور ہمارے کچھ دوستوں سے آپ نے ملاقات بھی کی.
مہربانی, ہمارا یہ پیشہ ہے نا,
دس از آر جاب.